Earth's the only place we haven't looked. That I can tell. Is it barred?
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
But something's trying to get out of there. Walkers. Oh!
Whee!
What are you doing in there? What were you doing in there?
What were you doing in there?
Exploring? And look! Look what I found!
What'd you find? Are we gonna be happy with this? A boat! A boat? A boat. They're always doing that with the expressions, and you don't know what the hell they're looking at. And I'll drag it out, and we don't know what they're looking at. This was here the whole time?
This was here the whole time?
I know, right?
Hey, hey, Kenny. Aw, smile. And drop the booze. Two good things. What now? Hamid's dead. Is it because we couldn't save him? Because I couldn't figure out the friggin' controls? How's Hamid doing?
Hamid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound. He's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, huh?
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Use the whiskey.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
We gotta put up with your attitude, though.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Ah. The bad news first, and the good news makes it better.
Get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty, and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Search the streets?
We should go back out on the street, see what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
But they're tough and murderous.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man? Might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
We're not bringing
him. What kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
But just don't bring him with us.
How exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
We sneak
in. There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
Through the sewers.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us
through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's... actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So... it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
I don't even know where they store their supplies.
I used to watch them from one of the bell towers just outside the perimeter. I've seen them carrying all kinds of stuff into that old Catholic school off the town square. I think they're using it as some kind of supply depot. There's a good chance we'll find what we need in there.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Just had a thought, though.
I told you to stay in your room.
If they really siphoned off everything and took all the gas in this town, right? I know that boat is empty and the battery's dead, but... Well, then again, yeah. I guess they must have been in there, too. Because from the vines, he says, oh, he doesn't look like anyone's been in here for quite a while. But Clementine found her way in there, so I don't know.
How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Always. Everything is dangerous
Crawford.
In this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I can't lie to you, Clem. I just don't know.
We're always honest with her. With everyone, pretty much.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
Aw, poor thing.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember?
True.
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Oh, maybe. It might be safer here with Omid.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omid.
But what if something happens to him while you're gone?
What do you mean?
He's sick. If he doesn't get better and, you know, he might try to hurt me.
Mm-hmm.
Can't I come with you?
I don't know. Should you come with us? Yeah, you can come. Notice how long they're giving us to deliberate over this. I mean, who would stay with her? If someone's not going to stay with her, then she's got to come with a well-able-bodied adult.
You can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm going to go get ready.
And someone needs to watch her who's not dying or sick. And if no one can do that, then she's coming. We didn't have an option to go around asking people to babysit her, so. She's pretty tough, that girl, Krista. So is she.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's
Absolutely.
Up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid.
Huh. You, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying... If we want the best chance of...
What? You brought your friend.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Another person. How?
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec.
Now we got another person.
You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is?
You can't leave her with Omid.
And they find her.
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omid to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
If Omid turns, you know. I thought he was going to hack us up. What the hell are you doing, kid? Frame rate hit. Into the 40s.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, I'm glad we skipped all that.
This is it.
Remember navigating.
The plan. We stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
And we stay frosty.
And that part about staying close, it goes double for you. Can't get a good look above with the cover on.
Nope, last I checked, we don't have X-ray vision. And all of a sudden, our head's chopped off.
Let's go.
And these people all sleeping. Where's the lookout?
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
So I was thinking, awful
quiet.
You
disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
It is. I don't like it.
I see one over there by the door.
Okay. Kenny will sneak up, try to take
game
it
safe.
Quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
What are we going
right
to do?
Behind you.
Start killing people? Move to guard. Can we just knock them out? Well, we've got an axe, or a hatchet, actually. I guess we're just killing people indiscriminately.
What the fuck?
Oh, he's a walker. Well, we can still bash it. There's another walker. Were they overtaken? Maybe there's no one still alive.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here?
Make it two. Three,
inside,
four,
fast.
Five, six. Second floor.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
No idea.
Your guess is as good as mine.
I'm sorry, Clementine.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens,
Principles
I guess.
Principles of Crawford, I want to read
end,
that.
The dead always win.
Oh man, you're so screwed.
You're scaring her.
This is good.
Scaring her some more. How is this good?
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone at Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
Got a point.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes.
True.
Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
The latter. She's tough, man.
I think I know which way to head.
I want to read the principles of Crawford.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Getting too old for this shit. I hear them getting louder. Did they all die? X marks the spot. Dead inside? Maybe we shouldn't break our way in that into that
Just
area?
Just keep moving.
Stay frosty.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Looks okay and is okay is two different things. Nice and quiet like. Armory. Well, that could be helpful, but we need gas and batteries. I don't know if they'd put that in an armory. Oh, look at that. Group
Looks
A,
like they
group
were using
B.
This room as some kind of command center.
Right.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Start with the armory.
Here.
What you got?
Just give me a sec.
Motor pool alleyway. Fuel?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Medicine?
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Well, be nice.
Right
be nice
here.
To these people.
Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
Okay.
How do you know that?
She used to be one of them.
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
So we
okay.
have to leave the school.
I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
What's that look about? She's strange, this girl. I know she used to be here.
What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Bill and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
I'm sure Ben will love that.
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Ben's a screw-up.
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
I'm sure Ben will love the idea that she's in charge. That's too funny. He's a screw-up, man. I don't trust her alone with him. He just messed up with her back at the home, at the house.
Nothing but crayons and construction paper.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
So according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed. Medicine might be at the nurse's office. And a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here.
Do I have to memorize this stuff?
Bree said the entrance to the auto shop was in the alleyway by this fire escape. If we're gonna find medicine anywhere, that would be the place to look. The fuel's in a shed across from the playground. It's just outside the stairwell. The Georgia state flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess. Hopscotch. Creepy.
That is creepy.
Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
Can you say seasickness, though?
No power, no TV.
Ben, don't screw up, Ben. I'll kick your butt.
You need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
That'd make a nice change.
That'd make a nice change of pace.
Wow, no need to agree with me quite so much. Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You screw up constantly.
I'll let you get on with it.
We're not happy with you. You just let her out of your sight.
There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
Brutal honesty.
What is it?
Here we go.
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around?
It's a roundabout way of looking at it. I don't have time for this.
Ben, I really don't have time for this.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Duck? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
That's right.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
If anything, I'd say wait till we're on the boat. He's bound to be in a better mood then, as long as it all works out.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Number of ineligible citizens found. One? Oh, that's what that means? Number of citizens brought to Crawford, two. Number of walkers found, three. Initials of person conducting search. TMR. Days since outbreak. ...7,100 days since outbreak? The whole world! I wonder if the whole world's...
I wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Right.
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
Really?
Really? I would have thought school would be the last thing you'd miss about all this.
It's normalcy.
No, I liked it.
Huh. What was your favorite subject?
History?
Well, what do you know? Mine too.
It's right, he is.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Don't know. Nobody knows.
I don't think anyone knows the answer to that, Clem. Maybe there's somebody out there working on a way to fix this. Some kind of cure, maybe. There's just no way to know.
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
That's right. Paste? Why are we looking at paste?
Just a bunch of paste.
Yeah. What the hell are we looking at paste for? I'm the one who made us look at paste. Blip, TV.
No power, no TV.
I did look at that, right? You didn't have to turn around to see that. He's like, duh, man, you looked at that already. Okay, that's it, right? There's nothing else in here to look at? Then we'll be on our way. We're looking for a fire escape.
Nothing but crayons and construction paper.
Saving. We get to look at this. Principles of Crawford. All illnesses and medical conditions must be disclosed to the council. Children under 14 not admitted without authorization. Anyone asked to leave Crawford cannot return under any circumstances. That's what happened to Molly. She left. She either asked to leave and left, or she escaped. Or maybe she hurt her leg or something like that and she got kicked out. Theft or looting within the district will not be tolerated. Waste not. Make the most of your rations.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
C. Oberson. Oberson. Crawford leader.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Yes, yes. Alright, nothing this way. Bound to run into walkers at some point, maybe people. Empty locker.
Nothing in here.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Oh, right, we're going with Molly. Exit to the playground.
This must be the way to the playground, where Bree said the fuel was being stored.
I just want to see if we have an option.
There hasn't been much time yet. I better let Bree and Kenny do their thing.
Right. Sometimes I like to test the limits of games, see exactly where we can, what we can do.
Locked. Didn't need to use the bathroom anyway.
When do we use the bathroom? I can't exit out quicker. Is this a different photo? Live within the rules. Live safe.
Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Bloody locker. Logan. It's Wolverine's locker.
Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these.
Vending machine.
Empty. Those Crawford people probably locked this stuff up somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Molly's just gonna have to hang out. Oh, Vernon.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Okie dokie. Okie finokie. Exit to the alley. Nothing this way, right? Yeah.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
She just left without us. It's too impulsive. Quiet on those stairs.
Molly, you out here?
Undead can't hear.
Guess I'm not going that way.
Looters will be shot on sight. Deliveries made in rear. Authorized.
Auto shop must be down this way.
What'd it say? Authorized motor pool workers only. So it's down that way. Is there anything this way to be seen? Or just run into walkers and be killed? Oh, nope. Gate. Okay. Behind us. You run this way? Could go back. I think we're supposed to just keep going, though. I don't know. One quart of oil. Looters are on sight.
Damn.
What's it say?
Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for.
This guy's gonna jump out any second, isn't he?
Well, climbing the fence isn't an option.
Nope. What's in here? Hole? I thought we were supposed to climb up and escape. A fire escape. Was it just near a fire escape to somewhere else? Alright. Garage door.
Must be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery.
Should I go there or continue down this way? Oh.
Better not get too close.
Uh-uh.
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Huh. Now what do we do? What the hell?